To block or unblock pop-ups and redirects in Google Chrome on an Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon, select settings and then scroll down the screen, tap set settings and then scroll down the screen. Next, tap pop-ups and redirects, and then on pop-ups and redirects, tap switch until blue to allow, or tap switch until gray to block. Block sets from showing pop-ups and redirects. It's recommended. Okay, tap switch until blue to block to allow, or tap switch until gray to block pop-ups and redirects. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.